people, we are back. First race after lockdown 3 here in the UK. We're on our way to Helmesly now, the Dirt Bike Action Timecard event. This is a mega event, local to me, not far up the road, about 30-40 minutes away. Good venue. Last Timecard, I won that, so that was great. Done that in memory of my good mate John, who we sadly lost. So that was a nice little bonus to win that with him in mind. So today, hoping for a good result again, but like I said, it's the first race back this season, so we'll just go and enjoy. I'm just looking forward to just getting back between the tapes, get the beater flying through the trees, and yeah, just have a good day really. Got a few new people helping me out this year. We've got Slick Whips, new company. They do cleaning products and like maintenance sprays and lubes for your bike. Awesome products, can't fault them at all. Like, being in the motor trade, I use all sorts of stuff like that all the time, and I'm really impressed with them. So yeah, really happy to have those guys helping me out. Got AS3 Performance helping me out with aftermarket parts for the bike, so like, well, we've got like levers, brake levers, gear shifters, all that kind of stuff, fuel bling bits and what have you. It'll make the bike look good and obviously helps it to perform that little bit better. So shout out to them guys, thank you very much. Got Enduro tyres helping me out this year, obviously Michelin tyres. Been doing some testing with the Michelin mediums and I'm absolutely blown away with those. They're just literally a one fit tyre so far. I wouldn't need to change that tyre for anything, so yeah, I'm happy with them, so be good to have those on board this year. So shout out to Colin Attleyard Racing, they're helping me out again this year. Awesome team behind Colin Attleyard's. Mikey behind the scenes, thanks Mikey for everything you do and supporting me again. So yeah, just looking forward to getting back racing, do some good races this year. The main races for this season are going to be the full British Enduro Championship, possibly the full British Extreme, see how that ties in with things. But yeah, a few standalone extremes. But yeah, just basically British Enduro Championship's the main focus this year, and then just enjoy riding, just see what we can get in. So yeah, race weekends are coming, so a nice local one this weekend, and yeah, we will see how it goes. So stay tuned to the channel people, and we will hopefully be getting a bit more content now racing's back on, and as we get out and about. Got a trip to Werndoo Quarry planned in the next week or so, so do a bit of a video there again. The last one was quite a successful video, so yeah, we'll see if we can improve on that. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and see you in a bit. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Fucking hell. Woo!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Cheers. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Mega event that, what a good race, first race back, unbelievable. Bike was running absolutely class, I felt good on the bike. The course was mega, what a good lap, just enjoyable going, just really fun, like just class, loved it. Perfect weather, just nice day out. Test runs were good, caught some people up, I think it was on my first test time run. Second test, just made a few daft mistakes and I think I caught someone on that one as well, so, but yeah, happy with our road. Just nice to get back into the racing atmosphere and yeah, just a good day out on the bike. Finished 6th overall in Clubman, so happy with that, decent result. Thanks for watching, drop it in the comments if you enjoyed it. Any feedback would be good. And what you would like to see on the channel. Like I said, racing starting now, so we'll try and do a bit of what we can, when we can, and yeah. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Catch you in a bit.